Okay. Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Okay, so we're trying to like recreate our childhood game.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
And the amulet,
I won't be able to call Arcadia Bay home much longer.
Is one of the keys. Let's head up into the attic, which we were previously afraid of. I imagine
there
less
is.
So now.
The but dark let's see. Cavern. Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door. I need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
Not even close.
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
Okay. Toolbox won't work. The pirate towel, definitely not gonna work.
I never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate. Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often. Well, I used to.
Oh my, okay. You can tell we're just gonna slowly get more and more
depressed.
The things
inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years.
And we know that she's not gonna take the news well.
Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it. I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even
sound familiar?
After she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
Sounds very familiar.
I don't think I've ever actually seen anyone reading these books.
Okay, so we can take this. That'll work. What
I
else is in
like
here?
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world. I don't think I could ever handle a real-life murder investigation.
Tollbridge, you'll pay with your life. That's good. I guarantee there's a book like that.
The Two Whales makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close.
I kind of miss the diner from the,
It's so sweet that
like the diner
mom
scenes
takes
from the original one.
With her to work.
I shouldn't be snooping, but can't help it.
Chloe's parents are so cute.
With William and Chloe, she's pregnant. It's cute. Trying to quit
Chloe's
smoking.
Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking. The principal at Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents. I wonder what about.
I'd like to begin by saying we're thrilled to have Chloe at Blackwell. Rest assured, her scholarship is not in jeopardy at this time. However, it seems that she's having trouble transitioning to this more challenging environment. I'm emailing to set up a time to talk about the incident that occurred last week. I'm very concerned about Chloe's behavior and would like to work with you to take steps to correct it as soon as possible.
Did Chloe get into a fight?
Chloe was not
she
the only student.
She never gets in trouble. I'm glad her dad stood up for her.
And I like how he calls him Ray. Chloe's not the only student tacked out that day, and if you ask me, Marissa Rogers isn't the victim, she's the bully. Maybe if both sides of the story were heard before placing blame, your school would be a less challenging environment for your students. Focus on your school, I'll focus on my daughter. Good for you, Will.
A voicemail? I wonder if it's still there.
So then we have, at the bottom, I forgot to tell you, Mrs. Rogers called when we were out yesterday and left a message. It's still on the answering machine, but please be careful when you listen to it. I don't want Chloe to overhear. We need to figure out how to handle this. I know the principal said her scholarship isn't in danger, but I still worry. Says these types of people aren't exactly, are exactly why I didn't want Chloe at Blackwell. Oh, we'll figure this out, I promise.
Sometimes I really wish I had.
Thanks for the pressure washer. Finally used your pressure washer today, and I just want to say thanks again for letting me borrow it. It works like a charm. It's not our dream house, but now it can at least be the right color. If you want to come over next weekend and give me a hand, there'll be a cold beer in front in it for you. Give me a call. Hope everything at work's going well. Tell Linda I said hello.
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, so cool.
To Phoenix?
Chloe is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
Oh, man.
Most strikes? How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time?
Bowling is one of those things where it's like, anytime somebody says they like bowling, you're like, oh, that's so dorky, you know? Or like, it's like frowned upon almost. But then like, when you see somebody that's really good at bowling, you're like, damn, he's good at bowling, you know?
It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it.
College of Arcadia's Early Childhood Education Certification Program. If this is what you want, we'll find a way to make it work. And that never ended up happening.
Almost there. I just need a few more inches.
Really? I didn't mean to come on like that. That's not what I meant. What else can we stand on? Oh, can we use... No. Books. Here. That'll be safe. No way we slip off those. Break our neck.
I think that should be tall enough. Tons of stuff up here. How will I ever? There it is.
Easy find. Knew it was there the whole time.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through.
Okay. All of my years of stealthing. This is what it's come down to.
Three till? I think I've heard of them. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time.
VCRs? There's probably a lot of people that don't even know what VCRs are.
Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe.
Oh, whoops.
I think I can squeeze through now. Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from.
Yeah, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree as much as she would have liked it to.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
Yeah, we're huge.
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute.
Okay, so looks like there's a couple. We're probably gonna have to figure out a way to get around here.
But this desk is in the way.
So if we wanna pull this.
Keep it moving, desk. Crap.
So frustrating. I guess we'll push now from here.
Guess you have to go back.
Oh, okay, never mind. So we're just gonna push and pull in the same direction. All right. Let's move this thing out, and then we can push it forward, and then we can move the other thing.
One step closer. closer. This desk's pretty heavy.
Are we gonna be strong enough to move this thing?
Glad this thing is empty.
That answers that question. Listen to the music too, it's like all eerie.
Yes.
I swear, if something jumps out at me.
This is a nice close-up.
Oh, I didn't even realize we had this thing with us. But okay. I'm not sure where we're carrying that.
A fitting reward for a journey full of treasures.
Oh, look at the little outlines on there. It's smart. It's cool.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
We'll sort that out.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Kinda.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Nice little cannonball thing there.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
It's so like we're too old for swing sets, you know?
I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
About that.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Walk the plank. Perfect.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat!
How? Yeah, let's play along.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up. Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here.
There's like, you need like a clasp or something.
Thanks, Max.
Because that's how it works.
Stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can't.
She doesn't let anything go. Can we use the twine here, maybe?
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar.
I don't think so.
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
There was so much judgment in that question. Did you drink this? Because if you did...
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated. I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Cigarette butts.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke.
She's trying to quit, but...
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Yeah, let's not bring that up.
I miss you, buddy.
Okay. I thought we might give it to her, but... Oh, here, we can use the painter's tape, probably.
Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is. I've been too chicken to use that thing since Chloe broke her wrist. It's crazy she still skates. I'm really gonna miss Price family barbecues.
Avast, mate.
We got it.
Have you brought me prize?
It's pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
We still are pirates, man. Look at us.
If being a pirate swing means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
So what are we supposed to point this at?
Are you sure? Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
Yeah, exactly.
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Oh, we can spin it. So probably, like, the power lines, maybe? No. Oh, we have the two squares. Oh, hold on. If we flip it this way... Check it out. This is gonna be it, I think. Got it.
Yes! You rock!
That's cool.
Here?
More to my right.
Okay, take a step right.
Yeah, frick. I knew that was gonna happen.
The other right.
My other right or your other right?
Well... your other right.
Your other right.
Sure thing. Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me.
Right there, dig.
Bingo.
That is not what we buried.
Whoa. We've got intrigue. We've got intrigue, and it's in a barrel. What the hell is that?
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
What does it say on a grizzly something? Grizzly doodads?
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Oh, that's her dad.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such
a goofball.
Oh,
that's so cool. He probably saw them like brewing this and then went and made his own thing. Steps on the coffee table.
Ahoy there, Plankwalkers. It's me. Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now, you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the...
Oh, that's so cool.
I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule. So I... won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh. What a good guy. Honestly. That's incredible.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Would it? Like, it would have been rusted. And, like, ruined, yeah, but I think it would have protected what was inside, though.
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How are you today? I'm doing very well. It is Friday, June 27, 2003. It is summer vacation. We're making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We're making it pirate themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse and otter. Favorite food, lobster roll and coffee ice cream. Favorite class in school, art or library and science. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you're having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield. It's nice.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, here's a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch, duh. We have sleepovers at least once per week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We're in a race to see who convince our parents to get a pet first. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. We have battled many foe and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you're right. Chloe Elizabeth Price, nice handwriting.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories.
Jesus.
I want to look at everything.
My OCD is kicking in hard.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Not wrong.
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room.
Maybe come down and gross. Power flight this dude's face off with me? That's cool. I didn't know that we'd ever find that.
Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to
World's
do.
Most comfortable seat. Also spins blades. Good. Switches pedals from wheels to blades. Flaming fingers, flint and steel. Ray of sunshine. Sunshine answers here. Mirrors and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots here. Well, that's obvious.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
Yeah.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Predictions for the future.
Pretty far.
Still hang out with each other.
It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could rave. What? Oh, Max could have come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We're doing well in school. That's good.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade. It's good to see you, old friend.
Ah, keep messing up my picture.
There are no Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things. I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Oh, okay. Did not know we were hardcore. I cut off a few sentences here. I'm not intending to do that, but all the wine stain.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it.
Listen,
you're such
Chloe.
A space hog. Move over.
Nope.
The thing is, we're gonna struggle to find, like, a good time to tell her, right? And there's never gonna be a good time. Oh, all that stuff on the floor is giving me anxiety. Well.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Think so.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Oh, cool.
Oh, gosh. I really miss Bongo.
I saw you giving him a flower.
Oh, she caught that,
so sweet.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
Emotions.
Now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else?
Oh, man.
I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
This is going
to
be an ongoing thing.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Remember the resentment that she has for us for just kind of up and leaving, so you can
it's
imagine how this is going to go.
I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Oh, here we go.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What?
Oh, she knew.
You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but...
Oh, she knew the whole time!
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
She's a good friend.
Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Dorkmeister.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape.
Yeah, like she knew what she was doing.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Man, she's so cool. That went great. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, no! Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Mom?
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place.
Oh, man. The timing. This is terrible.
Can't you see? Or maybe you ocean when I was just a stone. Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will. And every story must grow old. Still I'll be a traveler. A gypsy's reins to face. But the road is wearier with that fool found in your place. No man is an island. Or this I know. But can't you see? Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. So here we are.
A dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it.
We'll you can see, like,
talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max. And Chloe, I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Jeez. Like, this is, you can see how this just changes her. How, you know, like, how could it not? How could it not? Jeez, that hits hard. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, we're done.
What?
Oh, man, we're done. Oh. I did not expect that to be it. I guess that makes sense, but wow. Okay. You know what's crazy about that? Like, it's a bonus episode, so whatever, but it does such a good job of just like making them seem so innocent and young and like just living life and everything's gonna be great. They did the time capsule thing, they're gonna have boyfriends, everything's fine, they're gonna move away, they're gonna write and all that stuff. Boom, tragedy happens. Everything changes. As much as they don't want it to, everything changes, you know? Crazy. That's crazy. That was fun. I liked it. I liked it. It was a cool little throwback to bringing, shedding some additional light on what things were like right before that major incident. It did kind of change everything, right? No superpowers, nothing like that. Just like regular kids having a great time until they weren't, you know? Really good. Really good writing too, actually. Yeah. I know that these guys are working on a new Life is Strange, completely separate story, characters, etc., etc. Oh, Ashley Birch wrote this too. Cool. And I'm excited to see what they do with that. There's another game coming out soon called The Council, which is like an episodic story-based thing, but like you gain, you can like develop your characters a little bit more RPG-esque. And it's a much darker story and like more mystery and that kind of thing. I'm definitely gonna give that a shot, see what it's like, because I like these kind of games. I like them. I know it's like when you experience it once, you kind of feel like you've experienced the whole thing, but the games where they always, where they tout like your choices do actually matter, it's always intriguing because I know that there's some that are, that do it really well and some that don't. Life is Strange was pretty straightforward. There are little changes here and there. But I feel like this game kind of transitioned more from, you know, in the first one, it was more about the superpowers and rewinding time and all of that. And then it was more about just the characters and, like, caring about them, which was really great. They did a great job with it, you know? And, you know, something coming up like The Council, as an example, that's more heavily focused on actually... having tangible differences in your choices. So I'm not sure like how they're gonna do, but it's exciting. And there's different strokes for different folks, you know? I had a great time with this. Really, really great time with the whole series. Was just awesome. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know that, you know, I might not have been the first one to release videos or what have you, but I enjoyed my time with Life is Strange. No regrets. No regrets at all, actually. And it was really, it was endearing. You know, and you care about these characters, which is a hard thing to do. It's a hard thing to make happen. So I really appreciate the work that they put in. Anyways, I appreciate you guys as well. Thanks so much for watching. It means a lot. And hopefully you got something out of this, and hopefully it was in line with your own experience. You're probably watching... There's two kinds of people that watch, really, right? One, you've played it and you want to see somebody else's kind of reaction, and two, you haven't played it and you want to see what happens. And, you know, I think in both scenarios here, this is, pretty heavy. A little bit of a abrupt of an ending. I feel like, had I known it was this short, I would have probably, like, you know, when there's options to look or speak, maybe you look first, get some additional details, then you speak, but... I had no idea it was going to be this short, but it is a bonus episode that, you know, if you bought the game, you have it for free anyway, so I didn't have any expectations in terms of length, but either way, thank you guys again, I appreciate it. We'll see if there's something at the end of the credits. If not, then we'll let it roll out here, but thanks for being on the journey with me, and we'll see you in the next one, okay? Thanks, guys. Bye.